bleeding in the darkness. The cell was cold and black, driven to unconsciousness by the stripes on his back. He heard a voice call out his name. His mind began to clear, and in the darkness Paul replied, "Silas, I'm here." Oh, my brother Silas, Paul uttered with a groan. Today when they were beating us, I thought we were going home. And when I opened up my eyes, I was gonna look at Jesus' face. But here we are together in this dreadful place. But I will praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord. No matter what tomorrow brings, or what it has in store, I will praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord. No matter what tomorrow brings, or what it has in store, I will praise the Lord. This may be a prison, and these may be chains, but still I am free, free to praise His name. And in tribulation, my heart still sings that He is my Messiah. Yes, He is my King of Kings. Prisoners started waking up, singing filled their ears. Some men started swearing, others were in tears. Then suddenly it happened, there was no mistake. As Paul and Silas praised the Lord, the walls began to shake. I will praise the Lord. I will praise tomorrow brings, or what it has in store, I know I will praise the Lord. I will, yes, I'll praise the Lord. I will praise the Lord. No matter what tomorrow brings, or what it has in store, I know I will praise the Lord. I will, yes, I'll praise the Lord. I will, yes, I'll praise the Lord. No matter what tomorrow brings, or what it has in store, I know I will praise the Lord.